happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for posting marshmallows, for posting and caroling out in the snow. There'll be stereo stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the
year. Good morning. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, and welcome to West Junior High School Live.
I'm Paige.
And I'm Cassie.
And here are your announcements for Tuesday, December 15th, day 4 of the 6-day cycle.
Attention Environmental Club members. There will be no Environmental Club meeting today. Environmental Club will meet next Tuesday.
All of Ms. Gallagher's classes should report to the library today. Once again, all of Ms. Gallagher's classes should report to the library today.
We are decorating the Christmas tree in the lobby with mittens and scarves for the homeless in our area. Please place your items either on the tree or in the box next to the tree. Also, SGA will be selling snowmen during homeroom. Please write either your name or your holiday wish on the snowman's belly. They will be hung in our lobby with our snowflakes. All money will be used to purchase additional mittens, scarves, and hats for the homeless. Thanks so much for your generosity.
Just in case you need a last-minute gift idea for a special friend, staff, or faculty member, starting today, the SGA will be selling holiday sticks for $1. Please join in our Holiday Spirit Week on Monday the 21st, Tuesday the 22nd, Wednesday the 23rd. Monday the 21st is Red Day. You're allowed to wear a red shirt or sweater, school appropriate, with your school pants. Tuesday the 22nd is Green Day. Wear a green shirt or sweater with your school pants. Wednesday the 23rd is Sweater or Shirt Day. Wear your favorite holiday sweater or shirt.
The West Junior High School Door Decorating Contest is well underway. Teachers are asked to make sure to follow the rules outlined in the paperwork they received previously. The best homeroom door selected will win a prize for the entire homeroom, and the best door, classroom, or office will be awarded the Golden Doorknob Award. Teachers are reminded to let Mr. Burney know when their door is finished so pictures can be taken by yearbook staff.
Hey students, the 2015-2016 WJHS yearbook is on sale. Soft cover books are only $25. Any student who would like to view last year's awesome yearbook, please stop by the library to check it out. Order forms can be picked up in the library. Just don't miss out on yours. Order your own yearbook today.
West Junior High School is collecting box tops for education. Please hand them in to your homeroom teacher or place in the envelope in your homeroom. Please don't forget to collect soda can tabs for the Ronald McDonald House. All tabs should be turned in to Mr. Marvin in room 334.
Want to hear a favorite song on the announcements? Fill out a song request form in the library to hear it on the announcements. All songs, of course, must be school appropriate and are subject to denial. Attention hungry students. Each morning, SGA members are walking around with our mobile school store. They're selling supplies like pencils, pens, and erasers, and also some great breakfast snacks. Thanks for your support.
Students are reminded that when you enter the building in the morning, you must remove your hats, hoods, earbuds, or earphones. Your phone should be turned off and put away for the remainder of the day.
Teachers are reminded to send your news, announcements, shout-outs, congratulations, or game results to Mr. Burney ASAP. Students, anytime you want a birthday shout-out, please bring it down to the library the day before the announcement is needed.
Students, please remember that if you are ever absent from school, you need to bring in your absent note to the attendance window ASAP.
Each broadcast to WJHS Live is recorded and added to the WJHS website soon after announcements are over. Please check the website for any missed announcements. We also have scrolling announcements that will be played throughout the day.
Teachers are reminded to have their TVs turned on to Channel 15 by 7:25 each morning. Our broadcast will begin at approximately 7:30 each day.
Small lost and found items will be located in the main office. Larger items like clothing, sweatshirts, jackets, and bags will be located in the cafeteria.
The band lesson schedule for today is Period 1, Group L, 8th flutes, Period 3, Group J, 7th drums, and Period 8, Group K, 8th saxes.
In the lunchroom at the Play Bowl, beef matcha nachos with vegetarian refried beans, salsa, cilantro, lime rice. Also, students are reminded that you cannot use cash in the cafeteria. You must use the cash envelope system.
Your weather forecast for today: partly sunny, breezy, and mild, and a high of 50 degrees. Currently, it's 49 degrees outside. And finally, we'd like to wish Alexia Williamson a very happy birthday.
Well, that's it for today's announcements. On behalf of our entire WJHS Live crew, I'm Paige.
And I'm Cassie. Thanks for watching.
Have a great day.
This is AP News Minute. Saudi Arabia says it's teaming up with more than 30 largely Muslim nations to fight terrorism. The Islamic Military Alliance will be based in Saudi Arabia. Secretary of State John Kerry met Russia's foreign minister in Moscow. Their talks are focused on ending the war in Syria. Surveillance video from northwestern Oklahoma shows a man crashing his pickup truck into the front desk of a hotel. The incident happened after a bill dispute. The driver faces charges including assault and battery. And surf was up in Duluth, Minnesota. The unseasonably warm weather meant local surfers set an opportunity to catch a wave on Lake Superior. Sandy Kozel, the Associated Press, with AP News Minute. December 15th, 1961. An Israeli court sentences former Nazi official Adolf Eichmann to death for his role in the Holocaust during World War II. He is hanged the following year, denying to the end his responsibility for the Nazis' mass killing of Jews in Europe. 1944. A single-engine plane carrying bandleader Glenn Miller disappears over the English Channel on its way to Paris. Miller, at the time a major in the U.S. Army Air Forces during World War II, was 40 years old. 1791. The Bill of Rights takes effect after Virginia ratifies the first 10 amendments to the U.S. Constitution. 1890. In South Dakota, Sioux Indian Chief Sitting Bull and 11 other tribe members are killed during a fight with Indian police. 1966. Walt Disney, founder of an entertainment empire that lasts to this day, dies in Los Angeles at age 65. And 1939. Atlanta hosts the world premiere of Gone with the Wind, the movie based on Margaret Mitchell's novel. Today in History, December 15th. Sandy Kozel, The Associated Press.
Mr. Grinch, you really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus, you're as charming as an eel. Mr. Grinch, you're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stank, stunk. You're a rotter, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful sots. Your heart's a dead tomato splotched with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch. Your soul is an appalling dump heap, overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of deplorable rubbish imaginable, mangled up in tangled up knots. You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch, with a nauseous super nos. You're a crooked jerky jockey, and you drive a crooked hoss, Mr. Grinch. You're a three-decker sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich with arsenic sauce.